I have not played this yet. Believe it or not. Uh-oh. What's happening here? Oh my god. That looks scary. That would be fucking scary. Can I not update my stream title on my phone, bro? That is annoying. I'll have to wait. Update it. You're locked and loaded for assault. You are green to go. Colonel, we may have a problem. Just turn RTX on in this bitch for real.
Not until I say so. Watch it at 3-1, hell copy.
Station Chief Laswell, send traffic.
General Barkov has sent a new shipment of chlorine gas to his depot. But his mercs are prepping to move the chems into Urzikstan via convoy tonight.
Urzikstan.
We're still clear to engage, but live fire on Russian military is prohibited. We cannot have an international incident.
Guarantees Russian army won't respond on this case.
Understood, Alex. Just locate the gas, commandeer Barkov's truck, and get off the exit before the tide turns.
Copy, watcher. We'll handle it.
On a tight loop. Barkov's men are moving the gas tonight.
What are the odds we run into?
Also, only streaming for like a couple more minutes, so.
Fuck that out here.
And I'll be back later, probably. Game looks good, though.
Heads up.
Yes, Lucian. Sucking up them.
Director. Looking for us. Two mercs, no uniforms.
Эй! Кто здесь? Выйди! Покажись!
Down. We're clear.
Post up on the ridge and listen to the lay of the land.
Echo 3-1 to Blue Viking 5. Call for fire. Stand by for target confirmation.
Copy 3-1. Viking standing by.
Let's recce the area and make sure there's no Russian army out there. Vehicle coming to the main gate.
Medium transport truck.
Transport for the gas.
One in the tower, left side high, not army.
Vehicles on the move. Check the railway.
Patrol vehicle, contractors.
Security, good targets. No Russian military presence. Call it in, CIA.
Where?
Echo 3-1, call in that airstrike.
Blue Viking 5, this is Echo 3-1. Troops in the open, south gate, you are cleared hot.
Roger 3-1, target acquired. Weapons free in 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
Later, boys. Get fucked. It's a napalm or just explosives? Got him. Dang, that's crazy.
Echo 3-1.
Yeet. Time to hunt, boys.
Heads up. Multiple guns on foot.
Where? Oh. I need to get behind cover. Classic, dude. Oh, my gun's not full auto. Yikes.
Looks like someone was playing with fire. There was some riot hawking this chemical shit.
Oh,
their misery.
Where? Just making sure you're toast, bro. Ow!
Element of surprise is not on our side, boys. Stay frosty.
Fucking bullshit.
Secure the gas before they move it.
Oh my god, there's two. Fuck.
Before they move it.
Movement. No visual.
I don't know where they are. I don't know. How am I supposed to know? Fuck.
MG down!
Nice and done, CIA!
Got runners! They're breaking for the warehouse! Must be inside.
Unless we're too late.
Clear.
Oh shit, Hackney Air, boys. Lit.
Clear.
Chems may be inside. Masks up.
My cat's sitting, so his butt is literally on my mouse pad. I'm rubbing his butt.
They killed the power.
No way. Oh. Why don't we use night vision? Stop it, Samson. Fucker.
You hear that? Whoever killed the powers in here, I'm telling you. Could have been the airstrike.
No, they're here. Find him. He's down.
Moving on the catwalk.
All clear. Let's get the power up. Shed some light. Find this gas.
Roger, 3-1.
Looking. On it. Checking for power.
Find the power, locate the gas, and let's hit the road.
Light's coming on.
Power's up.
Hey! We got a problem. You got some Russian army.
Spetsnaz.
3-1 to Watcher. Barkov's hired guns or Spetsnaz. We got Russian army tail, bro. We need to bug out now.
Negative. Negative. Command wants mission accomplished on this. Not our choice.
Never is. 3-1 out.
Verify this is what you came for. We'll set the test regress.
The fuck?
Jackpot. EID in the gas.
Solid copy, 3-1. Load up and get back to base.
Oh, this isn't good. We're gonna have to, like, shoot our way out. I fucking know. What?
All stations, we are off to the CRV. Watch your sectors.
Good work, Alex. Rally at the hook point for egress.
Oh, fuck. Saw that coming. Shit.
Watch your 3-1.
Good shot, bro. Yeah, lay on the mix amp, but don't change the sound.
Who the fuck is this?
Yeah, who the fuck is this? Oh my god, those are like terrorists, for sure. Where's my pistol, bro? Pop, pop, bam.
Echo 3-1, watch him.
Alex, what happened?
Terrorist attack. Multiple Marines KIA. Gas stolen. We need evac now.
Roger. Tracking multiple Russian forces headed your way. Sit tight. We're pushing to you for fast exfil. Watch her out.
Yikes.
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
Means you no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel, Laswell.
General, my men.
Norris, give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got a situation. The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild. Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell. Fix it.
General, right now intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
Laswell.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. They could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
Oh, shit!
When can you breathe?
We just did.
Oh, let's go, brother! Uh-oh. Yikes, dude. Yikes, dude. Did it crash? What's happening? Loading screens in 2019? Hello? What? What happened? The fuck? There we go.
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What?
What the hell does that mean?
That was so weird. Piccadilly.
Sergeant Garrick, roger up.
Go for Garrick.
Yes. Terror threat level is now critical. Possible multiple attacks. Bombers or something worse.
Do we have snipers in position?
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrick, don't turn London into a war zone, fair?
Yeah, Crystal. How?
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
Hey, Phil.
Sergeant? Heads up. White van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Saber to Raven. White van, multiple military HMAs. Weapons visible, moving to assault.
Roger. Let's attack it. Do not engage.
White van, left side. Go!
Oh my god, this is so crazy. Fuck. I don't know who the fuck to shoot at. Couldn't tell where that last guy was. Oh my god, there's so much terrorism happening. What? Yikes. What the fuck, dude? If this was real life, oh my god, that's why I don't go anywhere. Why didn't we shoot those fucking guys? Thanks, brother.
Luke!
I see you. You wound up?
Yes, sir.
Captain Price.
Sergeant Garrick.
You with me?
Let's go. This campaign's sick. I have to go, though. Yikes.
Turn those corners. Hostages, up top.
We need help up here! Help us! Up here!
Get it off me! Please, get it off me! Charlie, I need you over here.
Help me! Help me, I'm not one of them!
All stations, we have a man with a bomb strapped to him. Keep your distance.
I don't want to die.
Look, open!
Can you help him?
I'm trying.
Let me see my girl. It's going off.
I can't get it.
No time! Help me! Help me! Wait! What are you doing? No! No!
Yeah, really. Can't let everybody die. What are you going to do?
All stations. Bomb is clear. Prep medical are coming out. Hey, everybody, stay calm. We're gonna get you out of here. You broke
her? I'm good.
Yikes, dude. That is fucking crazy. Oh, I can't skip it, I have to go.
You saved lives today, Sergeant.
This shouldn't have happened in the first place, sir. They sent us in half-assed. So everyone can just keep pretending we're in a war.
Yeah, like the fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Just take the bloody gloves up and fight. Sir.
It's cool.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men were tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay, Garrett. You're with me.
Alcatala's claiming responsibility.
Damn, this campaign moves fast. It's fucking awesome.
Well, he'll need the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CR.
You know Commander Kareem?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Kareem. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, Radami. Jazuli Alco.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatala would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatala and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatala and the Russian army. They're both.
I don't want to skip this. We would never let the go.
And help us track it before they.
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and Lieutenant Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
No.
General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yonato.
Let's go.
Follow me.
Woo! Let's go! Wow, this campaign is fucking good. Alright, I gotta go. Thanks for watching, boys. We'll be back later. See you later, guys.